Hey guys, Cryptic here. Playing some more State of Decay 2. So, just jump straight into it.
Oh, damn. Christ, you just started. Right. People, help me out here. Hold on. I'll stop the character so that things do it. Alright. Well, that fucking sucked. Jesus, alright.
I hate to say this, but I think we've stretched the limits of this place.
Let's swap to this dude. For a bigger base. This guy's not dying. I need food. God damn.
If it helps, I'm on it.
Every time I hop on this game, it's I need more food. Those guys need ingredients. I can't talk to them, so I need some food on the way. Alright. Onwards.
I couldn't agree more.
Hey,
on my way to you.
Slightly.
You'll forgive me if I wish you zero luck.
Yeah, he's aged, but flash on.
How's it hanging?
Be safe.
First.
Just happy to help.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm starting now.
I'm sure they can deal with it. Go to the farm. Ingredients. Dog, all the way over there.
I suppose we can do something with this.
It's
good to see you alive. What do you say to a bit of bartering? Okay.
Oh.
Careful, dead guys nearby.
Oh.
freak zombie sighted.
Over there with some fuel. Looks like I'm walking after this.
Wonder if I'm gonna have room for everything. Man, nada.
If it helps, I do feel really bad about all this.
That's alright, I'm sure we'll be fine. We killed all the zombies and we'll find a sack of corn. Oh, a new hat. I've unlocked so many, like, clove items. I should really have a look, see if any of them are any good. I haven't even had a look at them.
Jackpot.
Ah, goddammit, of course it's fuel.
Nothing moving around here but the living.
Oh, something else down there too.
Maybe they'll find someone even louder to eat.
There's a sack of corn. There are two. And now we have few ammo. Alright, I'm gonna have to go for that car. There's just too much around here for me. Shit. Alright.
I found everything I'm gonna find.
Stay here until I find that corn. Drop that there for now.
Leg zombie, don't get hit.
No, I wanted to go down, not up.
Sorry, you can't feel that.
You saved me. Okay, I'm doing bad. Like, bright light and angels bad.
It's okay. I'm going home.
Thank you, like, really.
Where should I put this? No room for that.
Oh. God damn it. Why? Abandon that.
Okay, work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
Another outpost. Right, go get that car. Oh shit, I'm timed. So I didn't realize I was timed.
If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Let's do it as quickly as possible.
There's a screamer.
Wait, is she? Oh my god, why? Gotta work on carrying snacks with me.
Looks like we've whittled the infestations down pretty well.
Holy shit, this guy is almost completely infected with the plague virus. Oh, blood plague. Damn it. Alright, gotta get to that car, pick up those supplies, and get the fuck back home. Still got a long way to go. No more painkillers, no bandages, nothing for my health. Another fight of plague with a bunch of plague zombies, and I'm dead. Very fucking dead. Let's just
some stamina pills. That should help.
And we're down to the last one.
Well, those things help a lot. That's alright. Won't be hurt.
With all this.
Alright. Only two more spots. I think there's three more sacks of stuff. So this should be good. One, it should be a case of ammo. No, I want to go down. It's goddamn plague zombies.
Barely lift this.
It's all happening today. With a feral the minute I stopped. Lose ally survival. And almost die through blood plague. And destroy my favorite truck. Plus side, really on food. The laundry mats have been lacking almost daily, yeah? Alright, anywho. Let's just take him and do. Driving, so I've got to probably take the chance to remind everyone that this is being streamed. So I stream on Mixer, and also it's uploaded over to YouTube right after. Uploaded, but not released. Not instantly. Get a backlog of videos going up. Yeah. Streaming right now is going to be uploaded on YouTube, so I'm going to put the YouTube link on my Mixer page, so if you're watching live, you can go check out there and some other videos. And anyone over on YouTube, I will put the mixer link in the description if you want to watch me play live. Along with my Facebook page, which I announced when I'm going to start on it. Well, I try to anyway.
Annie
is ages away. I need to change person anyway, he is way too sick. Nish, you'll do, I guess. His dad's pretty shit, but that's weird. No, it's all, that's the kitchen. Where am I going?
We'll have to get rid of some of our resources unless we get more storage.
I'm gonna equip the sword because hell yes. And okay, game broke for a second there. I want that. And that.
Is it weird to admit that I kinda like blowing things up?
I want to go here. So I'm.
I should be
I'm
more careful.
Planning on moving base if I have the influence. So that's what I'm gonna go do today. I'm doing a scope it out. I already know which one I want. Just gonna go check how much influence is needed. Scope it out. Kill zombies. Hopefully move on over. Damages the car as much as running into it. Okay, fine. Don't let it go. This is not the best sword. This guy is not my favorite. Alright. That there is what I'm hoping to turn into my next base. I'm pretty sure I can. I just need to check it out.
There's a feral running around.
Oh, goddammit.
That could still be drivable.
Ooh, an almost.
I wouldn't mind living in a place like that.
And I'm pretty sure that means I can't live there. Quite a few places over here I can loot.
We could put an outpost there.
I think
there's
ferals coming. Yep. I just can't catch a goddamn break, can I?
I may have just spotted a plague heart.
Of course you did. I don't have that 50 caliber now. I need 6 people and 1500 orphans. I have enough, yes. So existing facilities already. Hopefully I can tear some of them down for more useful things. 1 large, 2 small indoor, 3 small outdoor. Cool. Let's see. That may have been a mistake. Plus, I don't think he can climb. But I'm pretty sure I just made him very angry. Oh god, no, no, no. Back off. Something tells me this may come back to bite me. Okay, well, looks like I'm now right on top of the damn field. Need to be turned down in editing. Holy shit, that was loud. Fucking hell. Alright. Oh, that part's not part of it, it's just the sweet place. Oh, okay, this is a lot smaller than I thought it was. How do I get in there?
We can set up base here.
The door.
Yeah.
That's how I get in. This is going to be... This is going to be our new base. That's our next goal, is to run an outpost, so let's just get a new outpost that gives me power. Reinforced trap on top. Okay, we need this. We don't have beds. Outdoor beds. Hear that. Oh, boost morale. Nice. We're making a lot of noise though. That's less good. I also need to swap because this person's injured. Alright, next. I have a whole 6 item spots. Back? Yes, I do. You also need a gun. Let's give you a crossbow. Why not? You can hold some bolts. And some meds. most things are done, that's going to take a while. I can attach this. I can make boom boxes if I have power. Yay. I've got a gate tower. I don't really need that, but I don't know. Gotta learn to pay attention. So you upgrade this. No mods can be put on it. Making a lot of noise. I guess I can build some more beds first, so everyone can have some. That survivor's still in need. He's been in need for a while.
It makes my heart warm to see people smiling on occasion.
Now, I guess I'll go take a look, see if I can help him at all. God, these are taking a while. That's alright. Outside.
Damn, too loud.
So pretty good gas. Alright. Let's go see if this is kind of needs. It breaks really fast too. I'm not used to that. Fast head around.
So sick of plague zombies.
Okay. It's upgraded to the soldier station. It's so interesting. Doing okay, I'm surviving. Still so much. Turn right up here and straight. I didn't see him. Not sure how much time I have left before the survivor dies or the disappears at least. So try to loot stuff off right there. Okay.
Hey, I see somebody's having an even shittier day than us. She don't look so good. That was
amazing. I guess that was too late.
I can't keep this up.
Yeah.
we've got to get better at our saving.
Well, we didn't fucking help at all.
Love the optimism. Don't need any 6 lock backpacks. I have plenty of 7s. Need some more 8s though. Man, this is not going well today. This is about the 4th people I've managed to get killed. Now look, 8 slot backpack. Much influence. So that would be perfect. Now, go dump the stuff in the car. All the heavy stuff anyway.
Step 1. Find a place full of cool stuff.
Again.
Is that it?
All right, so again, I'm going to have to edit the volume of that.
Not bad.
Later. Because goddamn it was loud. Oh, okay, good.
That's a lot of stuff.
Portable generator. Yeah, I'm working on it. I don't see anyone else helping. I need someone smart in my group so I can upgrade my thing from another outpost. And this one gives beds, and that's not
nothing. What else
overly
is new?
Useful. Big snacks. Is there any actual resources here or guess not. That's alright. Oh, that would have been a very good place. Alright, so 3,500 influence. Of course, the juggernaut. These quick have on the crossbow. And nothing's possible. I've been almost broken melee with. Alright, so. Perimeters. 3,500. Saving up and moving on here. Turns way faster than those trucks. Those trucks are still a lot cooler. I have no idea why. Alright. No idea why I'm going this way.
Okay. Alright. Let's just keep it going. I should have a fuel to get back. Not too much further. I have two accounts that installed that fast in real life. Jesus. Breaks and then replace them. You say nothing.
And I'm out.
I missed completely.
No room.
Oh. Okay. Wrong type of bolts. Did not notice that.
Make this mag count, kiddos.
Okay. Why not? That's all the bugs in this game are most likely unintentionally hilarious.
This is where I fucking belong.
Swap on over to Tim. No, not Temple. Someone else with no gun. Alright, I'm gonna end that one there anyway. It's been a relatively productive video. And also a little counterproductive. But still. If you like if you enjoyed watching, leave a like. Any suggestions or anything else you want to see me play, just comment down below. And if you want to see more, I upload at least one video every day. So yeah, if you want to see more, hit subscribe. And yeah, I'll leave those links in the description for my Mixer Facebook page. Other than that, I will see everyone later.